placement on that shot. A thing of beauty.
Chicago Fire restarts the game, controls it, directs it behind the defense. Forward with the dribble. Winds up. It's in!
A great start for them.
The Burners restart the game. Brings the ball forward. Centering.
That one gets away.
Drives it at the net. Into the back of the net.
What a bullet that.
We have the Burners will restart the game.
Has trouble controlling it.
Right in. Pablo to the far post. Knocked out of play. Corner kick coming up for Chicago Fire.
Can they produce a goal here?
With the big foot. Keeps the ball in control. Lays the ball in to Brandy. The Burners restart the game. Gathers it.
A tremendous sliding tackle.
Into the box it goes. Spears that one. Out of play. That'll be blue ball. We have the... And he scores! Blue with the goal kick. Goal kick for the Rug Burners.
Leave this kid to me.
Blast it! Plays the square ball. Reese comes up with the ball. Advances it. Slides in. McBride kicks it free. Pablo. And that's the end of the first half. It's halftime, gang, and the Fire have clinched the lead. 3-1. Let's hope they can keep up the pace and see this through to the end.
At this point in the game, a lot of fans feel that their team has won because of the lead. But they are forgetting that we still have half the game left to play. The game can easily turn around.
Chicago Fire will kick it off.
Impressive control.
Brings the ball forward.
Tremendous ball control.
Controls it. Brings it down. Controls it. Chastain knocks it free. Carries it upfield.
Not really a quality finish there.
McBride kicks it free. Here comes Brian with the ball. Deflects it down. Drives it in front. He clears it. It up, takes a chance.
Impressive control.
Advances it. Settles the ball. Tied up with blue.
It looks like it's going to be a closely called.
We have the. Tries to settle it. Looks for an opening with the pass. Puts
though, is having a career game.
The Burners? Restart the game.
You really must wonder if they're getting weary from all these kickoffs.
Time runs out. Game over!
Oh, my. I feel fluttery inside.
The Fire have won it.
4-1.
Indeed, they have done it. The decisive win is a great boost for them.
We've reached the grand finale, my friends. The championship game of the off-the-wall indoor invitational is about underway. So let's get kicking. This is Sunny Day and my pal Earl Grey with a hearty hi-ho to ya.
Certainly, Sunny. It's a pleasure.
Today's matchup is between the Hat Tricksters and the Chicago Fire.
What a tournament for the Metro Stars. Just getting to the championship round is an accomplishment of which they can all be proud. They will face strong competition today, but I believe they have what it takes to bring home the off-the-wall indoor trophy.
Limber up those vocal cords, because the Tricksters will start the match.
I'm all over this.
Reese comes up with the ball. Plays the square ball.
Okay, I got...
Advances it.
Almost to people.
Passes in front.
Goal!
Such wonderful placement on that shot. A thing of beauty.
The Tricksters will restart the game.
He picked his spot and tucked it away beautifully.
The Tricksters restart the game. Nice slide tackle by Chastain. Red frees it up. Test the goalie. She gathers the loose ball. Tucks it away.
Tremendous shot. I do believe that kid has rockets for legs.
The Tricksters will restart the game. Red, freeze it up. Pick their target. Score!
What a terrific feat of finishing.
The Tricksters restart the game. Gathers it. Carries the ball. Looks for an opening with the pass. Redirects the attack. Good and out. It went off of Chicago Fire. We have a sub. The heck? Picks our target. Gets possession.
Fire deserve to have those big heads today, folks, as they lead the game by a score of
4-0.
Go Fire!
I am sure they are feeling pretty good about themselves. With such a big lead, it's hard not to feel good, but I think we still have an interesting game on our hands. These kids love to play, and play they will no matter the score.
And the second half is underway. Settles it.